Hello everybody and welcome to the presentation of the Bachelor Degree course in Architectural Design. I am Luigi Cocchiarella, Associate Professor of Architectural Drawing and Vice Coordinator for this Bachelor course of studies. The Bachelor Degree in Architectural Design aims to train architects, providing our students with the knowledge, technical skills and cultural awareness necessary to design and build the cities of the future, and to be actors in the transformation processes inherent to the built environment. The course lasts 3 years and is activated at the Milano Leonardo, Mantua and Piacenza campuses. 1,000 students enter it every year, that is about a fifth of all the young students enrolling in a degree course in architecture in Italy. The educational activities take place in an atmosphere of international openness, with the presence of numerous foreign professors and offering a complete series of courses fully taught in English at the Milano Leonardo and Piacenza campuses. Architectural design is a complex activity which has to be tackled by bringing together humanistic and scientific knowledge and by investigating various thematic and dimensional scales, from that of the urban space to that of the construction details. The training course therefore deals with the knowledge, methods and tools necessary to adequately address landscape projects and the transformation of the city, architectural projects at the scale of buildings and at the urban scale, projects of conservation and valorization of the built heritage, and the design of open spaces and interiors. The project is therefore at the center of the articulated educational experience we propose, which is based on the integration of two particular moments of the architect's training, that of knowing and that of knowing how to. The knowledge is addressed in the theoretical courses, in which numerous disciplines are investigated in depth and converge in the elaboration of a project, such as history of architecture, graphic representation, architectural composition, urban planning, mathematics, architectural technology, conservation of historical buildings, structural analysis, building physics, project evaluation. The know-how is instead addressed in the laboratories, that is, the design studios, which are the places where the integration of the different disciplinary components in the project practices experience, learning to plan and design the places where we live, as well as for testing the aptitude for the discussion of ideas, the operational collaboration, and the sharing of responsibility for choices and outcomes, which are complementary soft skills indispensable in the present context of the architecture-related professions. Each laboratory approaches the project activity from a particular perspective. An architectural design studio is planned for each of the 3 years of the bachelor course, which is accompanied by an urban planning studio in the first year, a building technology studio in the second year, and an historical building preservation studio or an interior design studio in the third year. At the end of the training course, a final design studio is proposed, in which the students have the opportunity to develop a project strongly characterized by the thematic integration of different disciplines and knowledge. The Bachelor Course of Studies will also offer a new course called DigiSkills to the students of the second year, dedicated to the digital graphics literacy and focusing on the three-dimensional modeling of the architectural spaces. Our educational offer is part of the lively cultural context of the School of Architecture, Urban Planning, Construction Engineering, and of the whole Polytechnic University of Milan, which offers a rich program of opportunities for public international meetings with the key masters of the architectural design, as well as with key representatives of the world of culture and professions. Our graduates can access, without debts or credits, all the master's degree courses in architecture activated at the Politecnico di Milano, as well as in other Italian or European universities. After obtaining the 3-year degree, interesting job prospects also open up in the field of architectural design and building management, referring to simple constructions, including maintenance and renovation works. In fact, after passing the state exam, the graduate candidate can enroll in the Register of Architects, Urban Planners, Landscape Architects and Conservators, namely in the section B, reserved for the architecture sector with the title of junior architect. She, he can also collaborate in the design activity and construction supervision of more complex interventions within small, medium-sized and big design companies. Other job opportunities are further establishing the operational support within the technical structures of public or private institutions engaged in the design, management and control of the built environment and the related transformation processes. In conclusion, there are two essential requirements for a student wishing to successfully and satisfactorily follow the bachelor degree course in architectural design. First of all, curiosity. Curiosity for architecture, curiosity for the world around us, but above all, curiosity for everything we still don't know. Then the trust. Trust in the future, trust in a fair society capable of respecting and defending the environment. Trust in the possibility that the action of designing is a powerful tool for imagining and building spaces and places that are congenial to our need to stay, to inhabit and live. An ambition challenge, especially in these difficult times, but a challenge that all our students will be called upon to face. With the hope to welcome you again as students enrolled in our bachelor degree program, I wish you all a good educational experience at the university. We will wait for you.